Tango on the roof. Tango on the roof. I got eyes on a generator.
I got a Sicario over here, next to that fuel drum. Hey now, we got a group of Sicarios.
He makes five.
The terrorists, see?
That's a kill.
We rattled somebody's cage.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
What's the word, boss? Copy.
Tango down.
All right, I'm in. We got more tangos rolling up. Guess who's looking in the wrong spot?
Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
Wilco. They're on a wild goose chase now. Got it. Tango is fucking dead.
Got nothing to shoot at. Off.
You think Santa Blanca gives out a lot of these? Got a laptop here. Looks like it's connected to the network. Let's see what we can get out of it.
Make a strong
amount. Downloading now. I'm pushing the take direct to Bowman. Stand by. Bowman, this is Nomad. I'm sending you message logs from a cartel comm center here in Montauk. If we're lucky, the name of the cartel's senior instructor is in there.
I'm getting it now. Wait one. No joy. There's nothing in here that points to their top guy. There is something interesting, though. Looks like they've got search parties out looking for a deserter. One of their new recruits ran off a few days back. They think he might still be in the area.
How does that help us?
If he was in the training program for any length of time, it's possible he came into contact with our guy.
You think this deserter can give us an ID?
Only one way to find out.
They're coming right at us. Any ideas, boss?
Activity nearby.
Got another tango. Tango number 3.
I'm seeing two narcos here, at the entrance to the camp.
He makes 5.
Roger, target acquired. Eyes on the target.
Good to go.
One less bad guy. Eyes on 2 sicarios by the firing range.
Coming up on the objective now. Weapons free. If it looks like a supply crate, take it out.
Roger that. Let's light this place up.
That's a kill.
Two sicarios.
Where you got him?
Over there, next to the container.
got one narco, right by the mortar. They're gonna make you. Back up.
Got a target down.
We rattled somebody's cage. Here we go. They've seen us.
What's
the alarm supposed to go off?
Weapons crate destroyed.
Incoming mortar fire.
Hostile down.
Sniper's got a zero. Take cover! I'm engaging Taker.
Put him in a body bag.
Mortars incoming. Take cover.
Frag out. Get some. One crate down. Frag out. Come mierda, culeros.
Man down. Go. Man down. Grenade.
Target down.
We got a man down. Grenade, get to cover.
You'll be okay.
Cover. Get to cover.
Down.
Tango down. Crate destroyed. It's the last of the crates. Objective's clear.
You think it'll help?
Coming this way. What do you want us to do?
Clear over here. Sniper on that roof.
Roger that. I need a better position.
I got it. Moving to position. Shit, I gotta find a good position. Ready. Call the shot. Tango is fucking down.
Closing in on Bookhart's last known location.
We really gonna do this, boss? Kill one of our own?
Bookhart stopped being our brother the day he went to work for the cartel. You see him, you take him out. No hesitation. He's history. I'll drive.
Go on, I'll be right with you.
Go ahead, I'll meet you.
Tango down. put a call to the rebels for a diversion.
Copy. Help us en route to that position.
Jesus. It smells like a slaughterhouse in here.
The hell kind of training is Bookhart doing? The first thing a Sicario recruit learns is what it's like to kill a human being. They bring in prisoners and make the recruits take turns on them with hammers and machetes. Sometimes it's men, sometimes women, sometimes it's little kids. And the recruits know that if they hesitate, they're next.
That's a kill. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Target down.
They know we're here.
Yo, I got a weapons case here. I've been wanting one of these. Just by one hostile down.
Got a tango.
Man down, yo, man down.
Stay down, I'll be right there.
That's a kill.
Fuck, they're coming right at us.
Target down.
Come on, operator. Get some. Let's see how tough you are.
It's over, Bookhart. You're done. Tango down. Got eyes on Bookhart. Target marked. Move there. We got him. Bookhart's dead.
Hell of a way for a ranger to die.
Bookhart chose this. Don't forget that. We did what we had to do.
Good work in Montauk. Losing Bookhart's gonna have a major impact on the cartel's training program.
Santa Blanca's best troops.